At an event, Mr. India of Bollywood, Anil Kapoor, recently endorsed a mobile brand. Anil confessed that his children think him to be a fool. The event was also attended by the rock star girl, Nargis Fakhri.
Actually endorsed only 3 brands in my entire career of almost 38 years. I'm very, very choosy. I'm a stuck up, you know, and my children think I'm a fool. I could have made a lot of money. I had a much bigger bank balance. But I've been very, very conscious. And, you know, I have to believe in it. I endorsed just 3 brands in my entire career. And this must be, I think, the 4th one. One of the reasons that I never did endorsements and I never did ads, because I was a great admirer of Raj Kapoor, Dilip Kumar and Devanand, that they, I think, never ever endorsed any products, because that's the way I looked up to them and I respected them, and that's what I did in the first 25 years of my career. And the best and the biggest ads were offered to me, but I said no to them. They offered me insane and vulgar amount of money, and I said no.
Powered by NNIS.